Alright, hello. So, Tetris got another Maximus Cup. This time it's Paper Mario themed. A new Paper Mario game that is... Well, I don't think it's that great, but people do apparently. See how this goes today. Actually, I haven't played this since last time. Just as ruthless as ever. Why did I do that? Thank you. Oh, I did that. Oh well. Not too worried about those. Thank you. Jesus. Okay. Whatever. I know I suck anyway. It's okay. Very nice. But when the pieces don't flip... about that. Oh well. Damn game. Not halfway to the theme. So. It works. I guess. Always pick up this game and play it again. Always had a thing for Tetris. I really shouldn't block that. Still don't know how I feel about the music. I mean, it's not like terrible, but it's not really that great, honestly. Somebody got a lot of stuff. Still got a nice combo out of it, though. What the hell am I doing? Oh, what the... Wow. That was extremely dumb. I think I just costed myself the game. Yep, pretty sure I did. Good lord. Maybe I didn't. Good grief. That was almost bad. Yikes. I just screwed up. That's not good. Or did I? Yeah, I did. Myself that many times a day. Ah, fucking bastard. Ah, that was stupid. I'm just totally screwed. Screwing myself over here. Yeah, I'm done. That was not happening. Huh? 20 away. Ugh, what am I doing? Why does that not go over now? Are you serious right now? Hello? The fuck? Why does that not go over? That's bullshit. Wow, really? Really with that? Whatever. Why do I do this to myself? Yeah, I might be screwed here. Yep, there we go. Wow. Oh, good. Okay.
There. There's the special theme that I'll probably never use.
Might play more of that, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this theme. I think I still like the old Game Boy one the best. Maybe, I don't know. Actually, I might just like the original one the best. There's 100. I guess I could see if I could win one. I wasn't planning on playing this for very long. Maybe another couple matches or so. Maybe a short stream today. It'll be longer tomorrow. And earlier. It'll be about 4 hours earlier than today. Excuse me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? I see internet. Also, maybe I should switch to the Joy-Cons. I'm using the Pro Controller right now. I usually play this with the Joy-Cons. It's actually one of the rare games I do play with the Joy-Cons. I thought I had more attackers than that.
I guess not.
I I don't know why I did that, but I did. Oh, that's good. That's good. Alright, well, I'm pretty much dead here now, because the game doesn't want to give me any fucking things. Well, now you want to give me stuff, right? What's up, David? Seem to get a win today. How you doing, David? Pretty good. How you doing, man? Chilling too. Just playing a little Tetris for a little bit. Still hot as freaking balls out. So I meant to do that earlier. Work, nice. Hope work was good today. Or at least bearable. Ah, fuck. Yeah. That's not. Well, at least you get to relax now, though. I would hope. Jesus. Ugh. Don't need this crap. Yeah, I'm just getting so much crap that I don't need. Go over. Please, dear God, go over. Ugh, come on. Come on, my pieces, damn it. There we go. Bearable. That works. For me, that's pretty normal. Oh, okay, never mind. Where's that? Oh, nice. Didn't even do nothing. Love when that happens. Trying to set up for the fancy T-spin. It's not working. No fanciness for me right now. Countdown races in this song. Oh, do da do. Something like that. Really stop building up when I'm like this. Remember what happened last time. Couldn't get down in time, I got screwed. But I like building. It's hard for me to not build. Fuck. Unless there's something like that. Drop that one. Let's drop that. Drop that. Drop that. A little more. A little more. It's hard for me to not build up Tetris's. Really bad habit of doing that. Oh, god damn it. And doing that, too. I completely screwed myself over just like that. I don't know the highest I've gotten so far. I have not gotten a win yet, though. I think I might have gotten 8th as the highest one right now. I don't know. I'm not really too concerned, though. It was mostly just 100 points for the theme. Everything else at this point is just bonus. Off too. Those are always on. I mean, it's not like bothersome, but I don't know. Yeah. Ugh, what the hell? I did not do that. That's bad. Everything's gonna fucking fill in and I can't even knock it down. Oh my god. Like, yeah, I'm fucked. Basically. Yep, now I'm definitely fucked. Just play at the top of the screen for a little bit. Also, I can get that. maybe I can save it. Save it. Okay then. That just happened. Bloody fucking hell. I have to do that. Somehow, we're still here. Damn, I should have saved it for that one. Oh well. Jesus. Stop it. Son of a bitch. Like, that's just bad all around. What am I doing? There we go. Jesus, that's at random too. It's not even on KOs. Although maybe it freaking should be by now. Never mind. Works out. Huh. This might not be good. Yeah, especially if I can't even... No, I... Damn it. Didn't even press down. It just dropped. What was that, fourth? Nice. Getting there. Ugh. Yeah, people still play this game religiously, not like me. Plays it like every few months. I think I just got lucky last time I played this. Where that was going. Now I'm probably screwed. Alright, whatever. Just get back down to the freaking bottom. Jesus. Well, that's a lost cause. I'm gonna try to spin there, but it's not really... good spot for it. There we go. Jesus. The moment I switch over to KO is that freaking meter on the side just goes whoop all the way up. Shit, I don't think I can make it with that. No, I need this piece. There we go. Even though that screwed me up for this. Now I have to clear this off. Thank you. Doesn't stop coming. Non-stop shenanigans. That's a Tetris. Non-stop shenanigans. Also, I really should remember to switch things. That wasn't the right one, by the way. Oh, we're down to last 10. Honestly, I can barely tell when the last 10 is. I don't really like that. Jesus. Well, apparently everybody was ready for that except me. Now I'm dead, because I was not ready for that. God damn it. Try a couple more times. See if I can't get a win before I stop. I feel like I did better the last time I played the Maximus Cup, whichever one that was, like a month ago or something. They had the Xenoblade one. Although I might be more interested if I was more interested in Paper Mario too, but I don't know, it just doesn't do it for me. It's not bad necessarily, but I don't know. Probably because I really never played the Paper Mario games enough. Well, actually, at all. I don't think I've ever played a Paper Mario game. Yeah, I think it was like, I want to say it was like a month ago. Like that. I just feel like I did better there. It's alright though. Probably more inclined to like the Maximus Cup if it's a game I actually like. I mean, they're still fun to play, but better with a game you actually like. Again, I'm not really a huge fan of Paper Mario. I know a lot of people are. But, yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I was watching him play it. Play the new one. And it doesn't look that great, honestly. It looks very boring. And also the fact that one of them didn't like RPG elements, so that's why they didn't put any of them in there. apparently. This one of them apparently didn't like RPG stuff. Otherwise, it probably would have been like the other Paper Marios, maybe. But it's kind of, it's, I don't know. To me, it's bland and dull. It's not really fun. But again, I didn't play any of the older Paper Marios. I've only seen gameplay of them. And I can't even remember if I watched Natic play Thousand Year Door. I know he did. I just don't remember if I watched him or not. Or if I was even around him when he played it. I might have been. I don't know, I have a terrible memory anyway, so... It's also that. I need not that piece. That piece. So do that. And then that. And then block myself in, because that was the smart thing to do. SMRT. Different look. Yeah. It is pretty different. I'll give it that. Gameplay just seems boring to me. Hard for me to not look for T-spins. Get all fancy. Kill myself in the process, but get all fancy too. What are we up to? Oh, 23. Really knock this down, but again, it's me having a habit of doing stuff like that. Ugh, and then doing stupid shit like that. But now I have to knock down, yada yada. There we go. I also just noticed the badges are coins. I didn't even notice that before, because I didn't even look at the badges. That makes sense, though. So there's also now two origami-themed, what do you call it? Things in here, because there's Super Mario Bros, and now there's Paper Mario too. It's actually kind of cool. Yeah, of course it goes right there, right? It's getting fast. Let's take care of that real quick. Itchy eye. We're only on 15 and it's already going as fast as 10. No, don't go there. There we go. do that. At least I'm more prepared this time. Not saying I'm still not gonna get killed, get destroyed, but... Well, now I'm dead. Probably. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. I expect death. Especially after doing that. I'm alive, not gonna ask. Just gonna keep going. So obviously I'm doing something right. Do that to me all the time. Wonderful. Oh, that just screwed me up. Why? Damn it. All it takes is one mistake, and bam, you're gone. See if anybody else was getting out. Probably like one more game or two. Then I gotta find some food. Well, you get points based on whatever place you're in. That's just the total amount of points I've acquired. I think you get like... I want to say you get like 20 or 30 points for... Like 1 through 5 or something like that. There's a whole like point system thing. Where it tells you. I don't remember exactly, but basically you get certain points for certain places. I don't know why I wanted to do that, but there. I don't know yet. I have to scout. I have to scrounge. Gotta scour around and see what I have. That's a very good question. Actually, I meant to hit that the other way, but whatever. That's cool too. I have no place for those damn cubes. I did that. So I did that. Do that. Then do that. Block that. Get another one. Bam. It's nice when it all works out. Definitely does not always work out though. I usually screw myself more than I. Combo combo. Or combo breaker. Damn it. Can I not get something to dangle off that? Oh, that was did I? No, I didn't mean to do that. Who am I kidding? Yeah, switch a piece for the same piece you have right now. Brilliant. Actually, I should get off attackers. Speed. Fancy meeting you here. Crap, I might be dead actually. Wow, I cannot get anything, huh? No, there's not much I can do about that. Somehow get really, really lucky here. Oh, that was smart. That was even smarter. Oh, God. Hey, 200 points, like it really matters.
whatever. Alright, this is probably the last game. Again, I didn't plan on playing this for, like, hours and hours. Just wanted to get enough for, like, the theme and maybe a couple of games.
But, tomorrow, I will be doing a Link to the Past multi-world with Ras and Murphy. Around, like, 1 o'clock my time. So if anyone's interested in that, definitely tune in tomorrow. Should be a lot of fun. Plus, I get to game with Brass and Murph, which I have not done yet, actually. And there might be a special surprise on my stream. For those that do tune in. But I'll let you find out tomorrow. I mean, it's not really like a huge surprise, but I don't do it very often, I'll just say that. I think I've done it maybe 2 or 3 times. I cannot get anything here, can I? Better knock this down before I freaking kill myself with it. I also just realized that that there's a hole in the bottom right there of my board. Somehow I didn't notice that until right now. See where this trash is going. Okay. Damn it, I can almost do that. Nope. Need a blue one. Clear that out. And I'm not gonna get one, of course. That would make sense. That works, though. Oh, what am I? Fuck. Just totally screwed that up. Totally freaking borked that. Bork. Borked it did. Okay, that opens that up. Oh, should've used the other one. No. Well, so much for that, actually doing what I told it to. Alright, whatever, you're screwed. Oh, great. I mean, no! Swear to God. I can't even see the freaking top of the screen because of the stupid fucking, what do you call it? The theme. The fucking theme is blocking my view on top. Like, really? We'll do one more. I don't know why, that's weird. But sometimes it looks like there's a hole in one of the lines, but it's not. It's just a weird, it's just the same color as something else. I have to actually see it right now to tell you. Something at the top of the screen's messing with me. I don't know what it is. But it's making the... It can be see like little red dots of emptiness. Wow. Hiccups all of a sudden. Might just be a me thing. Somebody's got a lot of stuff. So do I. Combos are usually good for knocking people out. At least when they work. Crap, I didn't need to do that. Yeah, I just pretty much fucked myself over by doing that. Whoops. Yeah, I'm probably dead now. Unless I can figure a way out of this. Wait a minute. Maybe I got it. Ooh, just in time. Let's knock this down. Quickly as freaking humanly possible, because I'm gonna probably die now. Good lord. Yeah. There was nothing I was doing about that. What was that, anyway? Oh. Well, I've been getting 4th and 5th, so... Whatever, I'm happy with it. I got the theme. Or the 100 whatever points for the theme. Oh, shit. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for me for now. Again, I will be back tomorrow around 1 o'clock Eastern for a multi-world Link to the Past with Brass and Murphy. So that should be fun. That'll probably take us like 3 or 4 hours maybe, depending on how bad the seed is. But I'm gonna go eat. Thank you for hanging out. Have a good rest of your night, and hopefully I'll see some of you guys tomorrow. Bye for now.